Who knows what my neighbor's kitchen holds of love or loss, of longing or loneliness, or of any cliche combination of the above. But as the darkness draws itself down, light burns across the kitchen borders onto the window-high azaleas in sufficient excess to flame the flowery promise, just enough to catch my weary eye, to resurrect my buried thankfulness, to rekindle my own love affair with desire.